Monasteries reverberating with Zen vibes, big cats playing in the snow, and stunning sunsets from one of the highest peaks in the world. In Gangtok, you will be able to cross off all this and more from your bucket list. Start your Gangtok exploration at the breathtaking Somgo Lake and soak in the surrounding vistas as you take an exciting yak ride. Bike over to the famous Nathula Pass to catch the Chinese soldiers in action and watch the sun go down at the Tashi viewpoint here. For the best photo ops, head to the postcard perfect Seven Sisters Waterfalls. If you're a seeker of stories, you must visit the historical town of Kabi Longstock and unravel the old Silk Route connections at Nathula. When spirituality calls, visit the 12th century golden stupa at Rumtek Monastery and rotate the 108 prayer wheels at the Dodruvul Chorten Stupa. Oh, and don't forget to make a secret wish at the sacred Kecho Palri Lake. Ready to quench your thirst for adventure? Head out on the scenic Zongri or Goichala treks and take the ropeway from Deorali to Tashiling to capture panoramic views of snow-clad peaks. Meanwhile, don't miss catching a glimpse of the endangered snow leopard and Himalayan tar at Kanchenjunga Biosphere Reserve. You just cannot leave Gangtok without trying out fermented soybean and cheese or chicken momos from the restaurants at MG Mark. Also, do shop for traditional items like Tibetan carpets, tea, tangkas, and bamboo baskets. Here is a quick sum up of what not to miss in Gangtok. Yak ride at Somgo Lake, Nathula Pass and Tashi Viewpoint, Seven Sisters Waterfalls, Rumtek Monastery, Kecho Palri Lake, Zongri Trek, Kanchenjunga Biosphere Reserve, fermented soybean and momos, shopping for traditional items. Sounds dreamy? Plan your trip to Gangtok now!